Joaquín.
Joaquín.
Okay. All right, so we shall continue. We shall just be seated. Just be seated. We will pray to the Lord God Almighty for all our intentions, for the intention of the Pope, for peace in the world, for healing of minds and hearts of those who are ill and disgruntled in life. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. For the repose of the soul of Antonio Ramon, let us pray to the Lord. For those who have asked for our prayers, those who are ill, for we pray for their speedy recovery, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And do you have any other intentions?
For good health.
For good health, let us pray to the good health in the Torres and the other families, Bernard families. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
God Almighty, hear our prayers and listen to those who have faith in you, through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Just remain seated as we sing our, or if you have a song,
for
us. Lord God, accept this gift of bread and wine that we offer in this Mass for the repose of the soul of our brother Antonio Ramon Torres. We pray, O Lord, that these gifts may become indeed for us the true sacraments of our salvation. This we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just. Thanks and praise.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord Holy Father Almighty, for sending us Jesus Christ for our salvation, and the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of sin. And so with all the angels and archangels in heaven, we proclaim your glory as we say,
Holy, 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 holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory,
Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest.
Lord, you are holy indeed, the fountain of all holiness. Let your spirit come upon these gifts to make them holy, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At whose command we celebrate this Eucharist on the night he was betrayed. He took bread and gave you thanks. He broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, and said, take this, all of you, and eat it. This is my body, which will be given up for you. When supper was ended, he took the chalice again. He gave thanks and praise, gave the chalice to his disciples, and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant. It will be poured out for you for your forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." Let us proclaim the mystery of faith.
When you eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, this life-giving bread, this saving cup, grateful to be counted as worthy, to be gathered in your presence and minister to you. We thank you, Lord, for your gift of salvation, and forgive and for calling us your children, one in spirit and one in truth, together with our Pope Francis and all the bishops and clergy everywhere. Remember, Lord, our brothers and sisters who have died, especially Antonio Ramon. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, such as our Blessed Mother and all the saints and apostles in heaven, who have pleased you throughout the ages, that we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life. And may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, mighty Father, forever and ever.
Amen.
Jesus taught us to call God our Father, and so we have the courage to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread,
and
forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Deliver us, Lord, from every evil, and grant us peace in our day. In your mercy, keep us free from sin, and protect us from all anxiety as we wait in joyful hope for the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom and power and glory are yours now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "I give you peace, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and grant us the peace and unity of your kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other a sign of peace.
Peace.
Lamb of
God, who take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us.
Lamb of God,
who take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us.
Lamb of God,
who take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are you who are invited to his banquets. Lord,
Lord, I have worked with you, that my
soul
shall be healed.
My soul shall be healed.
Body of Christ. Body of Christ. Body of Christ. Body of Christ.